It's Faygo Gaming. Let's game. Guys, how you doing, guys? Whoop, whoop. It's Faygo Gaming. We're going to play some World of Tanks here. And let me see here. This is one of my favorites. I can do it on range, a T-57. The Cunningham's nice, and I've played with the little Russian tank, too. But, so, we're going to go ahead and go with this one. We're going to go into battle. It's setting up. Okay, guys, we're in the Arctic region. Let's go.
Let's go!
Over there, guys. Besides him. Huh. Alright. I'm usually bait because I like to run out in the middle of nowhere. Where is he? Way over there. See, I don't think I can. They got him already. Apparently our guys are fighting something over there. Back over that way. Apparently not. Make the turn. Thank you. think we got them here, guys. We're still capturing. I don't see another tank. I think I did my job. I took out two right there. Mm-hmm. Don't see anything, guys. Don't see anything. Ah, they're fighting down there. We got four tanks down there. Hopefully can hold it. Trying to hold it here. Hmm. 72%. We almost got it. 80. What can I say? Go 100%, guys. Boom, shakalaka, boom. We got it. Guys, we won that one battle with that T-57. Today we go out the T-1 Cunningham light tank. So let's go. One. Here we go, guys.
Let's get this show on the road.
See what we can do here. No, that wasn't me, guys. I've gotten better than that. It's loading, guys. We're gonna get this guy. This guy. There he is.
The track is damaged. One of our tracks is damaged.
Oh, we're dead, guys. We're dead. We did the best we could. You can see with me here. I died. Up. Oh. Well, we're trying to recapture. The friendly base has been captured. So hopefully they guys can take care of it. This is Faygo Gaming. Talk to you later. Well, guys, we won that battle. I didn't want to hang around because we weren't there. We're going to use the German tank now. The light tank, one tier. Right here, and I'll show you. See the dimensions on it. Looks pretty good. Top. Can't see the bottom, but... So, yeah, we're going to go ahead and go into battle. 2, 1,
let's go.
That's what I say. Come on, dude, move. You see the guy in front of me? Move! Okay, what, he lagged out or something? Ticks me off. You want to go do something? Oh, now he's moving.
It could break any minute.
What the hell? Okay, we're gonna try this again. Chance to tell you guys, I'm in my little MS-1. Basically, it's number 54 in this tank battle. And we're going to go ahead and try to get this base. I'm using my Russian tank. 3, 2, 1.
Time to roll out.
They're way out there, guys. Way out there. Oh, they all got killed, guys. We won.